of Elliott Center by Dr. Victor Freeze, better known as Mr. Freeze. The machine, allegedly created using materials stolen from Star Labs and finished in secret by Freeze in a quartz facility, was deactivated after a small army of goblin police breached the building. The effects of the storm were reversed, and Freeze was apprehended by police. The toll on Gotham and those who call it home will be felt for years to come. I'm Rule Rashid, and this is GCN.
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
We're running out of time. The cavalry has arrived. They made quick work of the guards. Belfry, status on Freeze.
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Gotta move.
you asshole!
I need to get to Freeze's cell. Can you open the door?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Time for Plan B, then. If I can find something the guard touched, I could reconstruct his handprint. But how do I know where he went? Boot print corresponds to a Blackgate uniform. If I isolate it, I can see where it leads. Belfry, I've located two survivors. One of them's trapped in ice and is gonna need some help.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Yep. That's a print.
Finally, some entertainment.
That works. Perfect. That should do it.